जो आपने हाफ लाइफ बताई है जग की, वो सिर्फ हम उसके
नहीं, फॉर एग्जाम्पल, लेट से फॉर एग्जाम्पल, अगर कोई ड्रग हमने लिया, ए वाला ड्रग जिसका कॉन्सेंट्रेशन था 100 मिलीग्राम, 6 घंटे के बाद उसका कॉन्सेंट्रेशन था 50 मिलीग्राम, तो ऑफ कोर्स उसका इफेक्ट भी हाफ हो जाएगा ना, बिकॉज इफेक्ट करस्पॉन्ड्स टू द कॉन्सेंट्रेशन. इसकी वजह से रिपीट करना पड़ता है ड्रग. यू मस्ट हैव एक्सपीरियंस दैट अगर हम लोग हेडेक होता है, हम लोग क्रोसिन लेते हैं तो 1 घंटे में इफेक्ट चालू होता है, 6 घंटे में इफेक्ट कम होने लगता है, बिकॉज ऑफ कॉन्सेंट्रेशन स्टार्ट्स रिड्यूसिंग. सो यू हैव टू रिपीट एट 6 आवर्स. सो हाउ फ्रिक्वेंटली द ड्रग नीड टू बी रिपीटेड डिसाइडेड बाय द हाफ लाइफ. राइट, यू अंडरस्टूड दैट?
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
या. सो वी वर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट कि बिकॉज इंडियंस आर वेरी वेल वेरी मच वर्स्ड इन मेकिंग जुगाड्स एंड ऑल दोस थिंग्स. So let's take a common example. Let's say somebody has got a headache. We take the same example. And he's taking a common drug called as a tablet, let's say Voveron, 50 milligram twice in a day. Because its half life is 12 ghante ka. So he has to take tablet Voveron, diclofenac sodium twice in a day. Matlab morning 8 o'clock and evening 8 o'clock. Now he says that evening 8 o'clock I will be busy in my hospital or I will be doing some work. What I will do, I will take both the tablets together in the morning. अभी मॉर्निंग 8 o'clock, इवनिंग 8 o'clock लेते हैं तो मॉर्निंग का टैबलेट का इफेक्ट 8 बजे तक रहेगा और इवनिंग का टैबलेट का इफेक्ट 8 बजे से दूसरे दिन 8 बजे तक रहेगा. तो इफ यू टेक्स टू टैबलेट इन द मॉर्निंग, विल इट वर्क फॉर 24 आवर्स? क्या बोलता है कॉमन सेंस? कैन यू हैव लंच एंड डिनर टुगेदर? Can you have lunch and dinner together to last for the whole day? Even if sometimes you attend a big party and all those things and you have double the time amount of lunch, but still you become hungry in the evening because half life of the lunch is 12 hours. Let me explain in a graph that we can understand. Let's say for example, a situation number one. Mute yourself if you are in a crowded place. You can ask doubt, that time you can unmute because it will be disturbing all otherwise. Let's say for example, let me mute one second because others are getting disturbed.
Also,
okay, so let's take a situation. We are talking about agar koi drug ka half life 12 hours hai to do bar lena padta hai, hum log ek hi bar do tablet le sakte hain kya? A situation goes like this. Let's say he has taken the tablet once, it has reduced down to concentration to half in 8 hours, let's say 12 hours, sorry. Again the second dose is taken and the concentration becomes half 8 a.m. and 8 p.m. again 8 p.m. and 8 a.m. This was when the drug was taken twice in a day. If you take the same drug, two tablet once in a day, what will happen? Concentration will become higher. Do tablets saath mein le liya, lekin concept kya batata hai? Higher is the concentration, higher will be elimination. Half life batata, right? So it will going to reduce down to half earlier. And he has taken both the tablet, तो वो शाम को दवा लेगा नहीं तो इफेक्ट विल नॉट बी देर इन द इवनिंग. बिकॉज ऑफ दैट ओनली वी कैनॉट मैन्युपुलेट, वी कांट मैन्युपुलेट द डोज एंड फ्रीक्वेंसी. दिस बिकम्स अ लिमिटेशन टिल somebody invented something very beautiful. And we are going to talk about it right now. We are going to talk about it right now. Because we cannot manipulate. Agar koi drug, some drug, let's say for example, is a wonderful drug, but it got half life of 3 hours, you cannot use this drug. Because nobody is going to take this drug 8 times in a day. Or let's say, for example, somebody says, "Meko aisa drug do ki jo main sirf once in a day le sakun." Because it is easy to remember some drug once in a day. So what we exactly do, let's say, for example, the same patient who has got a pain and was taking a diclofenac sodium or Voveron, he has to take twice in a day. Now we design a drug in such a way, the drug is designed in two layers, the outer layer, which is violet in color, inner layer, let's say, is a green in color. Now what exactly is a design of the drug? Outer layer dissolves in 12 hours in the small intestine, and the inner layer dissolves after 12 hours. मतलब ड्रग लेना पड़ेगा एक ही बार, लेकिन अंदर का जो कोर है दैट इज मोर कॉम्पैक्ट, वी हैव मेड इट मोर कॉम्पैक्ट, द मॉलिक्यूल्स आर टाइटली बाउंड टुगेदर विद सम मैकेनिज्म, इज अ फार्मास्यूटिक मैकेनिज्म, सो दैट अंदर वाला डोज विल बी रिलीज्ड इन द स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन ओनली आफ्टर 12 आवर्स, तब तक कि वो स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन में रहेगा, एंड इफ द ड्रग रिमेन्स इन द स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन इट विल नाइदर बी एक्टिंग neither be eliminating. मतलब बाहर वाला डोज वॉज अ 50 मिलीग्राम, अंदर वाला डोज वॉज अगेन 50 मिलीग्राम, सो ड्रग वॉज एक्चुअली 100 मिलीग्राम, बट इट इज डिफरेंट देन टेकिंग टू टैबलेट सेपरेट, क्योंकि दो टैबलेट सेपरेट लेते हैं तो दोनों साथ में एब्जॉर्ब होगा. इफ यू टेक ओनली वन टैबलेट इन दिस पर्टिकुलर फॉर्म, it will be absorbed only outer layer in 12 hours and inner layer after 12 hours. That is what is a beautiful way we can reduce. Jo twice in a day hum log le rahe the, wo hum log once in a day le sakte hain. Now this form is very commonly used. This form is called as a sustained release preparations. Remember, any tablet it has got a SR in front of it. SR stands for a sustained release. It is also in some of the books, they also mention as called a controlled release, not a sustained release, but a controlled release. What we have done, we have made the tablet in such a way that the layers, is a multiple layers, can be outer layer is dissolved in 12 hours, inner layer dissolves in 12 hours. Let's take a common example. The same tablet Voveron is also available in 100 milligram sustained release preparation. Voveron SR it is called as, and it is taken once in a day. Or the regular tablet Voveron hai, that is taken 50 milligram twice in a day. So humne twice in a day ka once in a day kar diya. Kaise? By converting into an SR. By converting it, have we reduced or increased the half-life? Half-life we cannot reduce or increase. We can control the absorption. There are many drugs. You must have seen, you must have aware about, there's something called as Deriphyllin SR, Glycomet SR. There are many formulations. This is used for asthma. This one is used for diabetes. This was originally thrice in a day. Again, we have converted into once in a day. Glycomet SR is also thrice in a day. We converted into once in a day. Because the easiest way the drug frequency can be remembered is once in a day. It's more comfortable for the patient. More comfortable for the patient. Now, we cannot exaggerate it. Now, somebody comes with an idea, ki sir, hafte bhar ka drug ek saath mein le lete hain. And I'm going to make a drug in such a way that it's going to have 20 layers. Matlab twice in a day lena tha, 20 layer bana diya to 10 din tak chalega. It won't work because we are giving in a GI tract and the drug will be passed in the stool within 48 hours. Whatever we eat, we pass in the stool within 48 hours. So we cannot increase it to more than a day. That is what is the common sense again. Somebody is a Indian mind and Indian creative mind will always have an idea. Hafte bhar ka hypertension ka drug ek hi din le lo every Monday and the whole hypertension will be controlled. It is not going to work. It is not going to work like this. So if you can see similar sessions that conducted, can you unmute yourself or let me have? Okay, if you have a, okay, somebody has got a doubt, let me come to it. Okay, Sneha, can you hear me? Okay, you had a doubt. Somebody has got a doubt, you can raise your hand. Raise the hand if you have a doubt. Otherwise, I can say that okay, the session you have understood well. Can you hear me? Sessions are taken. Now let me also discuss with you the offers that we have for a trip for your college. Mute. Okay. So these were the live sessions will be conducted. You can ask doubts, you can also interact with, and all doubts will be answered on the spot. So what we have two types of programs that is going on right now.